Next gen.
It's very important to know your positive access point. That way, next gen can get the ball motion you're looking for.
If you're a next gen, the correct way to find your PAT is using the Polar ID.